New information this morning about a deadly shooting Sunday at a cafeteria at an East St. Louis church. Police say two teenagers, 16 and 18, shot at each other after a fight at Pilgrim Green Missionary Church. Well, that 16-year-old died. The 18-year-old is seriously hurt. A 54-year-old bystander is also hurt.